How Tel Aviv's floating cinema has changed the big screen experience post the pandemic. With a reasonable distance and in 70 small boats each provided with 4 seats, hundreds of Israelis will be able to attend one of the 2 performances per day scheduled for the 6 nights. The proposal continues a previous one, in which city residents were able to watch films screened in. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.